previously.
Yeah. Woo! Made a cobblestone.
And so we go.
Hello friends, my name is Lunernight, and welcome back to Minecraft Skyfactory. We are making advancements, and I need to make a bucket, as well as a cauldron. So let's get started. I think I needed what to make a cauldron? Let's do this. Coal. Why is that over there? Oh, because it's in my, got it. Okay, so just, okay. Just in case, but I only need this many. Okay. Now I use this to collect rainwater, apparently. Put you here, I guess. This isn't long after I stopped playing, like maybe a couple minutes after I stopped playing the last one, because I'm just, I'm really into this. Need water in here, I think, to actually get stuff out of it. But apparently I use gravel resin, and I need more gravel acorns. So let's do this. 1, 2, 3, 4. And I need one more gravel resin. This makes me really happy. 4. 3, 4, 5. Make gravel. And I use this in here. I think it needs to be water in it for this to work, but I use this in here for something. Can I put you in a crushing tub? No? Okay, worth a shot. So I need it to rain before I can do the other thing. Okay. I put clay down here, and then I break it. Yay, we have 4 clay. Okay. And then I fire it up. It tells me it's doing things. That's really cool. And this is sap. Oh no. So now I've got sap for some reason. I don't know what I do with sap. Let's see if I can find out. Sap. There we go. I could put sap and stick in a cauldron to make a torch. Okay. Oh. Oh, cool. That's so legit. Alright. I can... The torch is up. It's so dark. Oh, that's nice. It's so nice and lit. Tiny little platform in the void. I plan on having one of each tree. At least one of each tree. Maybe more. But I need water before I can keep doing this. I think I'm going to make some more cauldrons, though. Sky orchids? Orchids? Wow. Orchards. Orchids. Orchards. Holy shit, I can't talk. My phone. Is Android updating? Okay. I also need to make more cobblestone so I can make a stone axe, because this is driving me crazy. Hope it's worth it. Probably isn't. Yay. Awesome. Everything is growing so nicely. I really need it to rain. I wonder what biome I'm in. Birch Forest Hills. Okay. Whoa, it dropped flint. Dude. Was not expecting it to drop flint. Alright, let's see what else I can do. But now I need to make a bone sapling. But I can't do that until it rains, so... Palm trees. Sand sapling? There we go. Sand acorn and a petrified sapling. Where the fuck do I make a sand acorn? I should have known. Yay! And sapling. Very nice. I can get sand. Wait, dirt and a crushing top gives me bone meal? What? I don't think I can do it while something else is in here, though. Oh. Oh. Huh. That changes things a little. Bone meal with a petrified sapling. Okay. So, that's interesting. Okay. So many acorns. So many leaves. Dirt. And what with mud made what? Sapling. Clay sapling makes a jungle sapling and a cauldron. So I have to pull it out of here first. Okay. Give me acorns. Thank you. Well, at least we can do this while we wait. Wish it would rain. We just need it to rain once to make an infinite water source. Give me more acorns, please. Do da, do da. Magic! Yes, I'm aware that I have bone meal, but I'm trying to get more bone meal, you see? Using bone meal would be counterintuitive. Until I get a bone meal tree. Ah, there we go. Alright. Bone meal. I wonder if this will be the last one I need. No? So I need more to get the mud out. But now I have enough bone meal to make a bone meal tree, so let's do that. I need a petrified sapling and bone meal. Yeah. Very nice. And now I can plant this over here. Ba-ba-da. I need to make two more dirts, and then I can go back to crushing the dirt. Getting almost nothing done. Just the way I love my Minecraft. Acorns, acorns everywhere. Acorns, acorns everywhere. Everything grows so fast. It's raining! I've been waiting for it to rain for so long. Caught it on camera. It's raining outside too. Well, at least it was earlier. I don't know if it still is. It's still really cold. I guess I better get food at some point too. In real life and in the game. Ah, I'm so happy. You guys filling up? You are. Hell yeah. I need to create a little spot. I think over here. Six. I just want a really big fountain. That's what I want. Okay, so these are gonna be where the water goes. I should have really got this prepared earlier, but whatever. Oh, that's really close to this tree, isn't it? I should build it one more out. Okay, cool. Bucket, 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 bucket. Not you. You're almost full. Full? Yeah. What are you waiting for? Ooh. 4-4. Nice. Ooh. Then go ahead and take you out. I built this wrong. Went too far back. Ta-da! Yay. I have so much wood. Let's make this look nice. There we go. I'm so excited. Okay. I need dirt saplings. Oh. This is not jungle saplings. Clay saplings? No? Nope. Is it gravel? No. What sapling is it? Sand saplings? Might be sand saplings. Jungle sapling, jungle sapling, jungle sapling. Am I blind? Yes. Clay. It is clay. Does it need to be full? Oh, I need mud. Huh. Okay. Well. Oh. That's right. I need a mud bucket with what? What do I need? Clay sapling. So, clay and mud. You all have a little bit of water in you, except you. Alright, I'm gonna plant one. Boop. Awesome. We have so many trees now. Okay. What is my next advancement? Cottonwood. Okay. Cottonwood sapling. Still didn't figure out how to do this. Vines. That's right. I needed vines. Where do I get vines from? Drying jungle saplings. That's right. Okay. So, got three. Oh, God. Scared me. Put you on the drying racks. Okay. Boop, boop, boop. And it was a clay sapling I needed, right? No, that's not right. Cottonwood. Jungle sapling, wasn't it? Yep. Oh, I used all my jungle saplings. There we go. Now I can make a cottonwood. Yeah. But I need more dirt now. Hell. Okay. I think I'm going to end the episode there. I'm having a lot of fun with this. I don't know if you guys are. So thank you guys so much for watching. I will see you in the next episode of whatever I decide to make. Lunernight signing out. Bye.